I'm Dan Hun, Vice President of Business Development at McAfee. I'm responsible for setting McAfee's AI strategy and direction by leading our ecosystem partnerships in an AI for Good coalition focused on shielding consumers from the rise of scams in this dynamic AI-powered world. As a global leader in online protection for consumers, McAfee predicted the rise of AI content, or deepfakes, over 5 years ago. But we didn't just predict it. We invested and built a smart AI engine capable of discerning real versus fake audio content and videos. Coupled with Intel Core Ultra Processor's NPU, McAfee's AI models can analyze and detect deepfake locally, maximizing on-device processing to keep private user data out of the cloud and conduct even faster deepfake detection. That means that McAfee's smart AI detection system can tell you in seconds if the video you're watching includes AI-generated or manipulated audio. Scammers can now create and use AI-generated audio more quickly and easily than ever to trick consumers with disinformation like a fake political ad or misleading videos promoting fake contests and merchandise to carry out financial and identity scams. With 64% of people globally more concerned about deepfakes than they were just a year ago, it's critical we use AI for good and give people confidence when they're online. And Intel is helping power our fight against these threats of misinformation, disinformation, both seen and unseen. Every day, millions of new videos are added to popular video, social, and streaming sites. We want the world to confidently watch the entertaining, educational, binge-worthy, cringe-worthy, and everything in between videos the internet has to offer. We want people to understand whether the content they're watching is real or artificially generated. With Intel by our side, and thanks to the strength of this partnership, McAfee is helping to make sure that you and your loved ones feel confident consuming online content on Intel-powered AI PCs.